Steve Ditko, and Jack Kirby. Tales to Astonish, number 50. A very large Marvel-sized page of art. For sale from Graphic Illusion. Very classic Kirby there. Ditko probably inked it, Kirby penciled it. That's my guess. Page 8. It says page 6 right here, though, in the actual comic. But with the included ads, and of course, they'd call it page 8 probably. Notice how much larger it is than a regular page of comic art. See this page here? Much larger. So anyway, there you have it. Here's a page of my original article with a photograph I took of Stan Lee at one of the two or three autograph parties I threw with him. There it's in my store, Ninth Nebula, which has been defunct now for since 96, 13 years ago. The store lasted 10 years next to a science fiction club. Alrighty, you take care.